objects are nothing but the glows, conduits which are used to supply any fluid. And more so, relevantly to this chapter, we will be dealing with most of the times flow of water through pipes. And the shape of the pipe that we consider are almost circular. Almost circular, the pipe shape almost circular. Pipe shape is circular. Almost in all the cases, we will consider the circular pipes for our purposes. Now, as the name of the topic suggests that it is about the losses, prior to that, you must know what is pipe flow. What is pipe flow? What do you call as a pipe flow? What is not? What is? What do you understand by the term pipe flow? Any liquid that passes through the pipe, that alone cannot justify the definition. Since we differentiate pipe flow with the open channel flow, open channel flow will always have its upper surface exposed to atmosphere, whereas in pipe flow we believe that it runs full. That means the entire circumference of the pipe will be in contact with the fluid which is flowing in the pipe. That is called pipe flow. Then what is losses in pipe flow? Which are the reasons? Why do you come across losses in pipe flow? Yeah, we have originally lost our subject. Any man go over it. Pipe will be over there. And for another case to over now, college case to over now, there is water flowing to a pipe. Where do you expect loss to take place?
Loss due to friction stands as the major loss in pipe flow, and that alone is the
within a very short span, and hence there are losses. Gradual loss of an eventual, it will have its own time for or own space for recovery. So there will be little losses. Now in this case, if it is sudden, maybe expansion or contraction. Yeah, okay. Sudden expansion, sudden contraction. Next up, when you have the fresh pipe being drawing water from a source, a fresh pipe drawing water from a water source. So you are carrying the near the water, the first one pipe part. So now the entire pool of water has to enter through a small pipe. So there is exhaust due to entrance. And at the end of the pipe, if you are allowing it to feed, say for example, at the end you have a small pipe which is have to cater to the needs of the entire field. So there is head loss due to exit. So you know, head loss due to entrance and exit. Even bitu inna yarude. Pipes na bend madbekadre irabodu illa antandre direction change madbekadre irabodu illa antandre contract illa dimension change madbekadre irabodu hege maartira you will have to use a joint, that is nothing but pipe fitting. There can be problem with regard to pipe fitting, so get lost due to pipe fitting. Finally, you would consider the entire diameter of the pipe to have the flow, but water carries with it a lot of things that are not required. Say for example, silt hang form agutte neer bartha irutha fresh water flow agta deposit aag start agutte inno sulpa neer jora bandre acid ella unde agutte ella adda kattukodutte. So that is an obstruction. Illa neer bartha sansan kal thond bandirbodu jothenalli. So ee obstructions inda nimage en anusutte nee vest ankondidira neero fast neer pass aagjaga. So again it is nothing but a loss. So head loss due to obstruction. These are the 7 minor losses and 1 major loss. Once in a while, we will have a listing of losses. Very simple, fictional loss. Big below, that becomes major loss. Which are the minor losses? 7 major losses. Totally, entrance, exit, contraction, expansion. All of those are the hard ones you have entered. If you have a lot of examples, you have a lot of examples, you have a lot of examples, you have a lot of examples. It is 5 minutes. The second part of this module, Equation for head loss due to friction. consider, because I am finding out the expression for head loss due to friction. Now, see, now you have come to know that you must apply the Bernoulli's equation. Where to apply Bernoulli's equation? You must have two sections. Which are those two sections? You have considered that pipe, because it says head loss due to friction in a pipe. So consider a pipe. In that way, consider two sections. Apply Bernoulli's equation between two sections. That is the point from where you have to begin your derivation. But it will frictional loss to get calculated. So you must also know what is frictional loss. So what equation represents friction? Friction, okay, friction, no. But in any of the head of the equation, but not friction, but the air of the yellow surface is friction. Hey, I got the head. Now, what I'm looking for to the leg in the other way, I'm going to get in there. I'll friction just here. I'll friction just here. Very smooth surface presented to the flow of water, friction will be too small. Next. ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಕರೋಷನ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಹಳೆಯದು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ನೀರಾಗಿದೆ ಲಾಸಸ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಮುಳ್ಳು ಮುಳ್ಳಿದೆ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಲಾಸಸ್ ಇನ್ನ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗ ಫ್ರಿಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಡಸ್ ದಿ ಫ್ರಿಕ್ಷನ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ ಆನ್ ದೆನ್ ಫ್ರಿಕ್ಷನ್ ಯಾವ್ದ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಮೇಜರ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫ್ರಿಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡೆಂಟ್ ಆನ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಸೊ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಪೈಪ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಿಮ್ ಟೂ ವೀಲರ್ಸ್ ತಗೊಂಡು ರಸ್ತೆ ಓಡಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದ ರಸ್ತೆ ಸ್ಮೂತ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀನಿ ನೀನ್ 30 ಕಿಲೋಮೀಟರ್ ಸ್ಪೀಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗ್ತೀಯ ನೀನ್ 40 ಕಿಲೋಮೀಟರ್ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ 100 ಕಿಲೋಮೀಟರ್ ಹೋಗ್ತಾನೆ ಯಾವ ಬೇಗ ಸವಿಯುತ್ತೆ ಏನಪ್ಪಾ ನಿಧಾನ ಬೇಗ ಸವಿಯುತ್ತ
friction
of pressure. What is the pressure force? Multiplied by the
area.
And for the purpose of equilibrium, in the direction opposite to this, we will have P2 into A. But over the entire surface, you will have the frictional resistance. Not in opposite direction, the frictional resistance. Not right. This is representation. ಎಷ್ಟು ಅಂತ ನಾನು ಈಗ ತಾನೇ ಹೇಳ ಎಷ್ಟೋ ಫ್ರಿಕ್ಷನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಿಕ್ಷನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಫ್ರಿಕ್ಷನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಕಾಲ್ ಆಸ್ ಎಫ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಲೆಟರ್ ಎಫ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಅದರಿಂದ ಇಫ್ ಫ್ರಿಕ್ಷನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯು ಇಟ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ಫ್ರಿಕ್ಷನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಪರ್ ಯುನಿಟ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಪರ್ ಯುನಿಟ್ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಐ ನೇಮ್ ದಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಎಫ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಏನ್ ಎಫ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಏನ್ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ ಇವಾಗ frictional resistance per unit area per unit velocity. One circuit per area. Multiplied by one test chart and the area. What is the area? One dimension L could put in it. The other dimension is nothing but it the circumference or perimeter. Perimeter is nothing but P. That's why pi by 4 d square. Sorry. Pi d and the variable. F dash into P into L will give you area. Not it? P into L will give you area. L is length, P is perimeter, multiplied by V square. If the velocity of flow through this is V. So these are the three forces. These more forces are known as we have done before. In the direction of flow, resolve my graph, have you get the equation that is required. But this is the one important component in the formula, which is that important component. At last due to friction. At last due to friction problem, I must apply Bernoulli's equation. Keeping these three things in mind, I will now apply Bernoulli's equation between section 1 and 2. Applying Bernoulli's equation between section 1 and 2. Applying Bernoulli's equation between section 1 and 2. Considering at last due to friction. Applying Bernoulli's equation between section 1 and 2, considering head loss due to friction. P1/G plus V1/2 so G plus Z1 is equal to P2/G plus V2/2G plus Z2 plus head loss due to friction is HF. Considering head loss due to friction. Applying Bernoulli's equation between section 1 and 2, considering head loss due to friction. Now, you just look here. The center of the pipe in both the sections are at the same level. That means Z1 and Z2 extension. Now, velocity through the entire section remains same. Because area has not changed. So V1/2G and V2/2G gets cancelled. They are equal to V1. So what am I left with now? V1/2G minus V2/2G is equal to HF. Now I can test for the name. V1 minus V2 is equal to ρg HF. All these are the equation. ಏನ್ ಕರೆದ್ರೆ ಇವಾಗ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಇಫ್ ಐ ರಿಸಾಲ್ವ್ ದಿ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಗೆಟ್ P1 minus P2. ಇಫ್ ಐ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ρg HF ಇನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ P1 minus P2, ಐ ವುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ HF ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗುತ್ತಾ? ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಈಗ ಇದಾಯ್ತು, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ತನಕ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ತನಕ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರು. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ let f dash be the frictional resistance, let f dash be the frictional resistance per unit wetted area. Wetted and dash is the same andre now one and a half like in fluid mechanics or hydraulics, I will consider only that part which is in contact with the fluid. Let f dash be the frictional resistance per unit wetted area per flow
into
area of flow into B square. Resolving all the forces in the direction of flow, resolving all the forces in the direction of flow. Constant. So, a constant is a constant. So, a constant is a constant. that I have to get the required derivation. Required equation, not the derivation. In between, there is a L square value every time. So, what will I now have is HF is equal to R. F by 2, 4 by D, L square by D. And a very famous derivation is now on the board. HF was equal to R. 4 FLB square by 2GD. This is the equation that we use for the heterolog root of friction in pipe. 10 marks derivation. What are the key points to remember? Key points. Two things. One, the force. Diaphragm, pressure force at two sections and head-log loop friction. Two forces at two sections and frictional force. Nothing but frictional resistance. How do we calculate frictional resistance? Frictional resistance is calculated depending upon the material frictional resistance, that is F dash, which is nothing but frictional resistance per unit weighted area per unit velocity multiplied by area of flow multiplied by velocity square. Then nothing but the application of Bernoulli's equation. Keeping in mind, heterological friction is considered. As I have said, it is a simplification which will fetch you 10 marks. ಕಥೆಯೆಲ್ಲ ಬರೀಬೇಕು ನೀವು ಏನೇನು ಟರ್ಮಿನಾಲಜಿಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಷ್ಟನ್ನು ಫಸ್ಟೇ ಬರೀತೀರಾ. ಯಾವ್ಯಾವ್ದು ಟರ್ಮಿನಾಲಜಿಸ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಇಂದ ಹಿಡಿದು ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಡಯಾಮೀಟರ್, ಎ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏರಿಯಾ, ಡಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಡಯಾಮೀಟರ್, ಎಫ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಫ್ರಿಕ್ಷನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಪರ್ ಯುನಿಟ್ ವೆಟೆಡ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಪರ್ ಯುನಿಟ್ ವೆಲೋಸಿಟಿ, ಎಫ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಫ್ರಿಕ್ಷನಲ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಫ್ರಿಕ್ಷನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್, ಎಲ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಲೆಂತ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಪೈಪ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ಡ್, ಪಿ ಒನ್ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಅಟ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಒನ್, ಪಿ ಟು ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಅಟ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಟು, ಪಿ ಒನ್ ಪಿ ಟು ವೆಲೋಸಿಟಿ ಸರ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಟು, ಝಡ್ ಒನ್ ಝಡ್ ಟು, ಎಚ್ ಎಫ್, ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್. ಎಲ್ಲ ಅರ್ಥ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಅದನ್ನ ನೀವು ಏನು ಅಂತ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಿ. Where F is coefficient of friction, that is also famously known. Hang on, coefficient of discharge, which you are there famously. Where F is coefficient of friction. Chesis equation. Chesis is a
wetted area by wetted perimeter. Wetted area by under divided by wetted area by wetted perimeter. Numerator wetted area, denominator wetted perimeter. That is M is equal to A by P. M is equal to A by P. C is equal to chassis constant. C is equal to chassis constant. V is equal to velocity. I is equal to slope. I is equal to slope. Now, if a pipe flow only n slope is there. So now I will lay a pipe starting from here and ending there at the bottom of the window. So whatever is the slope of this pipe is nothing but here I. Next line, we know that Q is equal to A into B. We know that Q is equal to A into B. Next line, therefore Q is equal to A C root M I. Q is equal to AC root MI. Next to second equation, Manning's equation. First this is equation I will. Next to Manning's equation. MANNING apostrophe S.
That becomes inertia. Density of the material is its inertia. 2000 and 4000 or in between 2000 and 4000, flow is transitional. Or in between 2000 and 4000, flow is transitional. ಇದು ಏನು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಈಗ ಆರ್ ಇ ಲೆಸ್ ದನ್ 2000 ಅನ್ನು ಜಾಗೃತಿಸಿದ್ರಲ್ವ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅದು ಲ್ಯಾಮಿನಾರ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಆಯಿತು ಫಾರ್ ಲ್ಯಾಮಿನಾರ್ ಜಾಗೃತಿನ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಫಾರ್ ಲ್ಯಾಮಿನಾರ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಫಾರ್ ಲ್ಯಾಮಿನಾರ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಎಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 16 by RE ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ಟರ್ಬುಲೆಂಟ್ ಫ್ಲೋ for turbulent flow f is equal to 0.079 divided by r e power 1 by 4 okay I'll give you the meaning first when r e is less than 2000 I have given what is Reynolds number inertial forces to viscous forces aa ratio 2000 kinta kadame iddanga kelo 500 nu antare enna 2000 anta adu ondu pipe hoge ondu open chamber hoge the flow is laminar what is a laminar laminar anta gottide nimge lamina andre gotta literally bere enu helthilla what is a laminar it's a sheet laminar andre sheet anta we believe that the flow of a fluid is layer by layer nam module madana hore kelidide next kosige that is nothing but laminar flow idu 2000 inda kadame idre avaga flow aagirutte anta namtivi hagidda flow frictional adhe coefficient of friction bantala aa samayada coefficient of friction eshte irutte antandre 16 by the Reynolds number So you have to calculate what is Reynolds number using rho, v, d and mu. You will get a Reynolds number. 16 divided by that Reynolds number will be the coefficient of friction which you will be using in that equation. So first you will have to make sure that it is laminar flow. If it is laminar flow, find out what is first Reynolds number on the candidate level. Then only you will come to know whether it is laminar or turbulent. If it is laminar, use the equation 16 by RE and get what is F, use that in the equation. Now, if it turns out to be turbulent, that means greater than or equal to 4000 Reynolds number, then use this equation and find what is coefficient of friction. Clear? So, rho VD by mu is the dynamic viscosity. How do you convert this into kinematic viscosity? What is the relationship between kinematic viscosity and dynamic viscosity? ನ್ಯೂ ಗೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ನ್ಯೂ ಗೆ ಏನು ರಿಲೇಶನ್ಶಿಪ್ ಬರ್ತಾಯ್ತಾ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ವಾಟ್ಸ್ ಅಪ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಲಿಂಕ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಅಂಡ್ ನ್ಯೂ ನ್ಯೂ ಈಸ್ ಫೈ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಬೈ ರೋ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾ ನೆನಪಿದ್ಯಾ ಏನ್ ನೆನಪಿದ್ಯೋ ಏನ್ ಮೋಟರ್ ಕಾಲಿದ್ರೆ ನ್ಯೂ ಈಸ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಬೈ ರೋ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಸೇರ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡ್ಬಿಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಡಿ ಬೇಕು ಹಾಕ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಇದನ್ನ ಇಲ್ಕೊಂಡೋಗಿ ವಿ ನೋ ದಟ್ ಆರ್ ಇ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು loss due to friction in a pipe. Find the head loss due to friction in a pipe of diameter 300 millimeter. Find the head loss due to friction in a pipe of diameter 300 millimeter and the length 500 meter and the length 500 meter through which water is flowing, through which water is flowing at a velocity of 3 meter per second. 3 meter per second. So, stop. Take C is equal to 60. And nu is equal to 0.01 Stokes. And nu is equal to 0.01 Stokes.
F depends on Reynolds number, but flowing through a pipe of 300 millimeter diameter, 300 millimeter diameter at a rate of 300 LPS, at a rate of 300 LPS. Find the head loss for a length of, find the head loss for a length of 50 meters. Find the head loss for a length of 50 meters of pipe. In Madhuka, equation is known. Same equation 4 fm square by 2 gd. Yen gotira yen gotila check madabodu. First length of the pipe is given, fine. F kandidirbeku, hen kandidira nu kottidare, that is vd by nu. Diameter gottu, nu gottu, but unknown is v. How do you find out velocity? What is given instead of velocity? Discharge is given. Discharge q is equal to a into v. Area can be found out using the diameter.
Same equation 0.079 divided by 300.
is flowing through a pipe of diameter 300 millimeter at a rate of 500 meter cube per second. Through a pipe of diameter 300 millimeter at a rate of 500 meter cube per second. Push up. Find the head loss. I repeat, an oil of specific gravity 0.7 is flowing through a pipe of diameter 300 millimeter at a rate of 500 meter cube per second. Push up. Find the head loss due to friction. Find the head loss due to friction and power required to maintain. And power required to maintain the flow, for a length of 1000 meters. So take mu is equal to 0.29 strokes. 0.29 stops. Yeah,
Velocity, what is the equation we have? difference in pressure gets between two sections, that is itself HS.
Stokes.
10,000 or greater than 4,000, do not use the equation that you already remember. Instead, find out Reynolds number, put that into this equation, get F, use the name HF. Finally, what is our question to find out? HF. Money is coming in.